published 11:39 Eastern Standard Time, 12 November 2017 updated 12:12 Eastern Standard Time, 12 November 2017 Benjamin Mendy has been taking his mind off his injury problems by making the trip down south to London over the weekend. The Manchester City left-back, who ruptured the cruciate ligament in his right knee back in September, enjoyed a trip to the wellknown luxury department store Harrods on Saturday afternoon. While his France teammates have been preparing for their friendly with Germany on Tuesday night, Mendy was busy enjoying exploring the English capital with a good friend of his. Manchester City left-back Benjamin Mendy enjoyed a trip to London over the weekend. Mendy bumped into Tottenhams Dele Alli while shopping at Harrods on Saturday afternoon. The injured France international took the tube from Holborn while on his trip down south, and unexpectedly, the 23-year-old Frenchman bumped into Tottenham midfielder Dele Alli in Harrods and took the opportunity to grab a selfie with his Premier League rival. Alli has been enjoying some time off after he withdrew from the England squad with a hamstring injury for the friendlies against Germany and Brazil at Wembley. Meanwhile, having picked up the long-term knee injury in just his fifth appearance for City, Mendy has been working hard to come back as soon as possible. However, the former Monaco man, who cost City £52 million in the summer, is set to be sidelined until at least April. But with his City teammates flying in the Premier League, sitting top with 31 points from their first 11 games, Mendy may find it extremely difficult to force his way back into first-team action come the end of the season. The 23-year-old enjoyed the weekend trip to the English capital with a close friend of his. Mendy enjoyed a strong start to life in City's first-team before injuring his right knee.